just fight on, and we believe that God is with us, because He has promised to always be.
It'll be